Welcome to today's Advent Devotion. Today's theme is, what's so good about the good news of God? Let's begin. In the name of Jesus, who takes away our sin. Amen. The Bible verse for today is Luke chapter 2, verses 10 and 11. But the angel said to the shepherds, do not be afraid. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. You know, it's not so hard for us to understand what's so good about this good news that the angels have to share. That God, in His love for us and His desire to save us from our sins, sent a Savior. Sent Jesus to save us from our sins. And yet when we ask what's so good about the good news, being saved from sin by our Savior is the beginning of the good news, but it's not the totality of the good news. Let's put it this way. When we look at the message of Jesus, it certainly starts with Him coming to be our Savior from sin. But not only did He save us from something, He saved us for something. In other words, He redeems us from sin, death, and the devil, but then He restores us for a purpose. Even as our identity has now been restored to being the beloved, forgiven, accepted children of God, we have now had restored to us our true purpose. That every day when we get up and we go to work, we run the kids, we do our chores, we volunteer, all those things on our to-do list, on our duty, things that are our duty to perform, we realize that we have a deeper purpose. And that deeper purpose is what Jesus came to save us for. And that is that we then, having freely received from Jesus that love of the Father, the forgiveness of the Father, the affirmation of the Father, that we then get to go out and freely give that to others. That we get to be His body throughout the day as we go out with a sense of mission, with a sense of purpose, to live on mission with Jesus, to live with it on purpose. Each day. Yes, I need to do all I do to the glory of God. I need to do it not as to men, but as unto God. Yes, do your best in the duties that you've been given today. But realize that you have been saved, not just from something, but you have been saved for a purpose. The good news of the angel was not just that we are free, but that we are free in order to participate, to get off the bench and back in the game of being a way that the love of God, the good of God, the hospitality of God, the laughter of God, the joy of God, the encouragement of God, the empathy of God is experienced in the lives of people around us that need Him so badly. What's so good about the good news? It's not just something that saves me. It's something that now goes through me to others so that goodness of God is experienced widely. Can you imagine if all the people who have been saved by God today went out and simply continued to live with that sense of purpose? We would see the love of God, the good news of God, the joy of God spreading throughout this community. Just what this community needs. Some people that know what's so good about the good news. Let's pray. Dear Jesus, the prophet said you would be called Emmanuel, God with us. Thank you for being with us, for loving and saving us, and working through us to be good news to others. Amen. And now may you go with the good news, with the joy of God, and be a source of that joy and good news to others. Amen.